now your new series, Mystery Society.
Yeah.
What is the pull? What for those fans that love your work but don't know anything about this? Why are they going to pick this up? Besides the fact that you wrote it, of course.
Well, I think people are going to be really surprised at how accessible it is. It's not, there's a lot of stuff where I hand it to people and I have to be like, don't show your kids, you know, or your grandmother or, you know, anybody, just, you know, because there's usually pretty graphic, you know, language, violence, mm-hmm. all these kinds of things. This is a lot more accessible. It's much more of like an action adventure kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And not, even though there will be horror elements to it, it's not a horror book at all. It's, if anything, it's just much more traditional comic action adventure, you know, for me, with actually a lot of humor, and Fiona Staples' art just makes it, you know, all the better.
Excellent.
She's amazing.
Now, I've read the entire City of Dust series, and I absolutely loved it. And I was doing a little research, and I found out there's quite a number of people that actually are wondering why you didn't continue with that.
That's a question for Radical. I'd love to, mm-hmm. you know. I think they just wanted to do the 4 or 5 issue series, mm-hmm. and then they just stopped it at that. I love the character, and
yeah,
basically ended it on a beginning.
Yeah, in fact, if I remember correctly, on the very last page, it says, and it starts, or
yeah, well,
in the beginning, or
well,
something
like that.
Well,
that's the whole thing. It sort of ends with him, you know, it starts with him being a cop,
mm-hmm.
and it ends with him kind of being the future's first private detective.
Yeah.
You know, and so I've been sort of waiting, and just, you know, waiting for Radical, but, you know, right now they're just pushed, they're doing a lot of their new material and stuff, mm-hmm. so, you know, I'm ready to do more anytime they are.
I think probably our last question today,
uh-huh.
and one that a lot of, I'm sure you get almost on a daily basis, is what is your favorite horror creature?
Creature? Frankenstein, hands down.
Easily?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
One, because he's not really the monster. To me, you know, Victor Frankenstein is the monster.
This is
and,
true.
And the creature is sort of an innocent victim of his circumstance. You know, and I've always found him really sympathetic and really love him.